Former two-wheel champion Ismail Otega seeks to raise 75 million shillings from the second round of the National Sprint Championship in his bid to return to the sport with a better car. This is as rally crews prepare to compete in the event dubbed the return of Ismail Otega, due on 27th October at the Vicino City in Mokono. Among those expected is Ponsenu Rakataka, who was vowed to teach 2010 champion Nasser Motebi a lesson.
Nasser Motebi
is a champion and I respect him. He won this in 2010. He has a powerful car, I admit, but I want to show him who Mafumafu is. I've only been participating in sprints. He thinks I'm a beginner. Just because I've not been driving, that does not take me to be a rookie. I come from Masaka and I feast on fish. That's my meal. I want Ugandans to come in big numbers to witness this. I'm not here to play games when it comes to motorsport. At least 50 crews are expected to compete if counts on the National Sprint Championship.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.